I'm going to tell you how to build a billion-dollar business. And it starts with having the right attitude. Not only how you think about things, but how other people who are observing you as the leader, how they think about you. And so you have to get yourself into shape. Think of an athlete who is getting prepared for an important competition. There's a lot of rehearsing that goes on. There's a lot of preparation. And it's no different with becoming a billion-dollar business entrepreneur. For example, every day I get up early. I happen to be a morning person, so I like to get up at 4:30 or 5 in the morning because that's when my head is clearest. It's when I do my best thinking. I'm by nature a very curious person. And so I'm constantly reading and observing and trying to process a lot of different information, even if I don't have a particular theme in mind as to what I'm trying to work towards. I'm just collecting a lot of things that later on often turn out to be very important. They become the things when I say connect the dots, they're some of the dots. So I try to keep myself in very good health. I eat properly, I don't smoke, I don't drink, I get enough sleep every night, and I have a pretty good life. So the great thing about what I do is that I don't have to actually do the heavy lifting. I'm not actually running companies today. And as you'll learn, if you haven't been running a company, that the hardest part of the job are the people aspects of the business, keeping track of the details, making sure you live up to expectations and accountabilities. But if you're a mentor, as I am today, you can kind of be able to look at several different companies at the same time, and you often get a lesson from one that can be applicable to another. So I always try to observe things and then to generalize out. And then I try to test a hypothesis to make sure that hypothesis can be tested from several different angles. And that's why it's useful for me to be reading all the time, observing, talking to people, networking. And it's really a key part of becoming an entrepreneur, that you have to have your head in the right place. You have to be self-confident, and you have to extend that out as other people look at you. They have to say, this person really cares about what they're doing. They really believe in what they're doing. And if they believe it, and if it makes sense to me, then I want to join that team. That's a big part of becoming ready to build your billion-dollar company.